Beaches in Isla Vista will be closed for the next 2 weekends. That's as local law enforcement prepare for a possible Floatopia. The event typically brings hundreds of people to Isla Vista and is expected to take place from Friday through Saturday this week and the next. The Santa Barbara County Sheriff's Office says deputies will be on patrol and parking in the area will be limited to residents.